advantage of this defense.
Oh, Jordan Reed got hurt. That's why he wasn't in there.
Face first down.
Well, come on. See what I can do.
Morris is in the backfield.
Damn, push the goddamn wrong, but boy,
good
you lucky.
Good job that time, Jim, by the defender. He hit that receiver so hard, that football came flying out. That's why it's incomplete, the big hit by the defender. Coming up, second down.
All right, I'm going to try something new on here, D.
He's setting up here. He's been sacked 5 times today. Really been beat up. Takes off with it. Easy catch there. No one near him. First down, offense readying for the snap. Let's see how they back up the big play here. But the hit knocks
really?
The ball out. Good anticipation that time by the defender. He gets to the receiver just as the football's arriving, and he makes a beautiful hit to knock the football loose. Failing to complete that one. So second down here. Plenty of defensive backs out on the field for this one.
Matter how far the rotation, nothing in this world can refresh your soul like being home. But a lot of niggas done sold their souls and made the wrong decision, so they can't come back home. So they try and find another source.
But it ain't nothing like love from the street. I cherish these motherfuckers.
After the completion, quickly to the line.
Oh, I'm just having fun, baby. Don't act like I can't do what I want to do. I told you, this is where you separate the quang.
The Redskins lined up now for the point after. Extra point was good. Ready to step up and send this one down to the end zone. Coming in quick till I go crazy. They're setting up the return.
Get him, kicker. He still got chunk. Everything I love. They did to tell me everything I love. This bitch done told me everything I love. Don't think too hard. Don't think too hard. Just do. Do your thing. Don't think too hard, big dog. Do your thing. Job, guys. Oh, Emerson, I got you, baby.
And now your mother, that showed he was hanging. This bitch told me everything I knew. 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 This bitch told me everything I knew.
The streets told me better come out of the dark. The streets told me everything I love.
I told y'all, what did I tell y'all on this feed he was gonna mess up? What did I tell y'all? He was thinking too hard. He was thinking too hard. He wasn't thinking, he was thinking too hard. I'm gonna let y'all see me win on live broadcast. Cause this scrub, once again, I get a dude all these opportunities, and this is what he does.
And Morris has got
this is what he does. See, this is the kind of stuff that pisses me off. I get this man all these chances, and he played his Rudy Poo ball. You know what I'm saying? I mean, I thought he was going to give me a chance.
Being sacked for a sixth time in this game. And
I thought he was going to give me a run for my money. What are you doing? He playing hopscotch. My best tight end out. You know what I'm saying? He don't want to win. He don't want to win. Do you want to win, Damian? Do you want to win? You hear me talking to you? I'm talking to you on live broadcast. I am talking to you on live broadcast, bro.
The quarterback motions the wide receiver.
I'm going to hit you with something new on this play. I'm going to hit you with something new on this play. With everything I love.
Out of the shotgun. Looking across the middle. Dang. Almost intercepted.
You know what, Damian? Because you're such a scrub, and I'd rather you get the ball. See, I'm going to let you – see, you at the 32-yard line, right? I'm going to go for it on fourth down. You know why? Because if you don't stop me, I mean, if you stop me, you have to hold the ball, which I know you can't do. And I get one more shot. So what you think? Let's see what I got, guys.
He's been sacked 5 times today. Really been beat up. From the 32.
Told you, big baby. You just messed up on live broadcast. On live broadcast, baby. Fourth and seven in my own territory. Not caring about your defense. Feeling like they ain't nothing but scrubs. Been reading you all day. Been playing around, and what happens? I go for it and get it. What happens? You ain't getting another shot. I was gonna give you another shot, but I don't feel like doing that, scrub. Because I've been playing with you, and then you want to get on here talking to her after you came back because I was playing around. Well, not this time, scrub. Not this time. You ain't playing Montreal. You playing me, boy. I told you that, boy. Let's stop playing with you now. He's out, love.
And Morris is going to take the handoff now.
It's all good.
Who brings him to the ground.
It's all good. You want me to give you one more shot? I'm going to punt it to you. I'm going to give you a chance. All right, we got 2:12 remaining. I'm going to give you one more shot. I'm going to go for it. And I'm going to leave it on live broadcast. I want everybody to see my face as I'm playing. Hey, guys, we got 2 minutes, 2nd and 9.
Just 2 minutes.
I'm going to see if I can't force him to make a stupid decision that he always does. Hopefully he step up.
Play number 6 coming up.
Because I ain't used to seeing him step up. And, you know,
Morris lined up in the backfield. 2nd down and 9. Gets away from the pressure. And that's a
good job. Good job, Griffin. Stay in bounds. I'm on live broadcast, as y'all can see. I appreciate y'all that are tuning in. Brother Montrey, you bitch. I'm trying to do what you couldn't do this morning, Big Die. I know you was playing around and giving this man a chance, but I ain't giving him no chance. I'm not going to play or keep playing with this folk. I gave him too many of them. And what he do?
Offense lines
he failed miserably.
Haloo's taking the
don't do that, D. You had a chance, dude. Didn't I just teach you? I taught you to run on 3rd and 6 and 3rd and long because it gets the defense off, bro. I taught you that. And I could have stopped it, but I wanted you to have a little fun because you kept doing it too much. But now you're making me mad. You think your little weak running game was going to save you? No, scrub, no. I like having fun.
This will be the 8th play.
Goodbye to Damian Young. Hey, guys, it's a goodbye to Brother Yod. But he is a good competitor, though.
The wide receiver in motion. The Redskins take
he's
the 33. They hand it off.
He's a good young man. As y'all can see, he's about to get beat. He has 1-2 timeouts, 53 seconds. I want him to get rid of them before I decide what I'm going to call a play. I want them all gone. As you can see, he has no other choice but to let them go. He made a little big mistake because he should have called a timeout immediately. Then forced me to run one more play, then call another timeout. It would have been fourth down, and I at least had to punt. Now, this situation in the game, I have nothing else to do but run at him and just laugh like he's a scribe. Well, guys, looks like one more play, and Brother Young is goodbye for Brother Young. I know you be upset. You can't beat me. You can't beat me.
The long drive continues. Haloo's hand at the football.
Good job, Haloo. Good job. Good job, guys.
Here comes the field goal squad.
Good job. Everything I love. If you jump outside, you know I get first down. So you had a standstill situation. And guess what that standstill is? I'm finna score a touchdown. I ain't even gonna play no more. I ain't giving you no more. I'm just sick of you. I'm sick of you running around here, being happy that you done scored a few points and I gave you a few. I'm done. I'm done with all the bullcrap.
The Redskins signal for the timeout.
I'm done.
That's the first one they've used.
Nigga even try to risk like me.
Crucial play here. Fourth down on the way. Quarterback coming to the line, hoping to avoid being sacked for a sixth time in this game. That's a touchdown late in this one. And that touchdown just put the icing on the cake, Jim, whatever you want to say, because now the lead's too big, not enough time for the other team to come back. Great job by the offense.
That was beautiful. What I did. You might be like, I took that touchdown, scrub. It's all good. You had a chance, scrub. But you ain't playing no scrubs. You playing the game. You had a dream. You ever heard one had a dream? Well, you might well pick up them stickers. You have the one right now, scrub. It's called Damien had a dream.
What a job. Damien
had a drag.
The drive down the field,
but it's all good.
That just ices the game. Nice job.
I know you don't put the sticks down.
Today,
I mean, I'm sorry. I mean, it ain't my fault. It ain't my fault.
The Redskins,
you know, like masterpiece,
say
it ain't my fault.
Two timeouts they have remaining.
I mean, I'm a better player than you. You know that. I mean, you know it. You know, I teach you what you do. No. I gotta go make a run. It's all good. I'm finna score on you right now. But since you said I'm making too many videos, watch this. Say I ain't gonna score here, I'm gonna bust your pair of teeth. Say I ain't gonna score on you, boy. Say I ain't gonna score on you.
Two extra points. All right, Phil, before we go, tell me about the atmosphere down in that winning locker room right now.
Oh, it's always a wonderful feeling once you win the football game. Just think about it, Jim. It would be like you playing a round of golf, and you know it's just you against one other guy, and you practice all week long. The anticipation builds. You're so excited for the match, and once you get it done, man, it's a wonderful time.
I told you I wasn't losing no more while I got this new mat, and that was a prime example of that. Me playing around the entire game.